Hey everyone, and welcome to a brand new video. So today I am going to be showing you all of my ponies, and I'll be telling you a bit more about the updated Jorvik ponies that are going to be coming out very, very soon. So a few days ago, I believe yesterday, Star Sable posted a picture of a updated Jorvik pony on their Instagram. Right here is the picture. I really think this Jorvik pony looks really cute. So basically in this video, I'll be introducing all of my ponies. I have one Jorvik pony and three other Welsh ponies, and I'll be telling you a bit more about the updated Jorvik ponies, because there is a lot of interesting information about them. First off, we have my second Jorvik pony I ever bought. This is Mini Magic, a Jorvik pony from the horse market. I think I bought this horse about 2 years ago or something, and honestly, I haven't ridden this horse in years. Like, I'm not kidding. I haven't ridden this horse for so long, but honestly, I think it's really cute, and I'm actually starting to like it again. This horse currently is on level 15, and yeah, I just don't really ride this horse that often anymore, but I'm actually really loving it right now. Let's go and get to our second pony, which is currently in my home stable. So let's call for pickup and pick out my first Welsh pony that I'll be showing you guys. So the first Jorvik pony I'll be riding in this video is Doo-Doo, my white Welsh pony. So let's pick this horse out, pick an outfit, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, so this is the outfit we're gonna wear today on this pony. So let's go out and I'll introduce you to Doo-Doo. Please make sure to watch this video till the very, very end, because I'll be telling you some interesting facts about the updated Jorvik pony. So make sure you watch till the end, guys. Anyways, y'all, this is my Welsh pony, my most recent Welsh pony actually, called Doo-Doo. This horse is currently on level 10. I'm not really like in a training mood currently. I don't really train a lot. So yeah, this horse is still in level 10, but I honestly really do love this horse. It is definitely one of my favorite Welsh ponies. Basically, all of my Welsh ponies are my favorite ponies, but you get what I mean. I really like this coat. Doo-Doo is a stallion, and honestly, I don't really have a nickname for him. So yeah, guys, say hi to Doo-Doo. I also haven't ridden this horse in a long, long time, but that's mainly because I don't really ride ponies that often, and I'm not tempted to take them out of my home stable, but due to the new update, I will probably do that more often. I didn't even finish my sentence. Oh my goodness. And I have to say, I really like this outfit on this horse. Am I the only one? I like it. Let's call for pickup and check out our third pony for today, which is probably gonna be my gray Welsh pony. Okay guys, so here we have Time Chaser, which I love this horse. It was my very first, no, it was my second Welsh pony. I have a video on my first Welsh pony. I think I have one on this one as well. Like, you need to search my channel for a bit, but I do think I have a video on this one. Look how cute this horse is. I love its face. I don't know why, the marking on its face is just super, super adorable, and I love the braids on this horse. So yeah, let's pick an outfit and I'll introduce you to this one. Okay, so here we are. We have our second outfit. Let's head out and check out this horse. Okay, so here we are at Fort Pinta Beach. This is the second Welsh pony I will be showing you guys today. This is Time Chaser, my gray Welsh pony. He's currently on level 15, and again, I don't really have a nickname on him, and I just remembered I have a maxing video on this horse on my channel. But yeah, this is Time Chaser. I really, really like him. I can't really like find a reason why I don't really ride this horse that often. It's actually a really pretty horse, and I also think this outfit is super cute on this horse. You know what, I'll be putting a poll in the upper right corner by the end of this video in which you guys can decide which horse I'll be riding next Wednesday, because I do feel like I need to take out my ponies more often, and I'm not sure when they'll be updated, but if they're updated next Wednesday, I'll be sure to take out a pony. So vote in the upper right corner somewhere by the end of this video on which pony I should take out. But anyways, this is Time Chaser. I really like this horse. This horse is actually really pretty, like for real. Now let's go back to our home stable and take out the very last pony I'll be talking about in this video. Okay, so here we are, last horse but not least. I think this is my favorite Welsh pony. I love Palomino horses anyway. This is Dark Blood. I really have to change her name. I know the name doesn't fit the horse, but this horse is just so precious, and I'm gonna change her mane in this video, so make sure you keep on watching. But yeah, this is Darkblood, aka Emily, named after one of my in real life friends. We are pretty close to Steve's farm, so let's head to Steve's farm and change her mane for a second, and I'll BRB and tell you more about the updated Jorvik ponies. A lot lot of people are going to hate me for doing this, but I honestly really feel like this mane is so cute on this horse. Someone inspired me to pick this mane for this horse as well. I can't remember her name, but shout out to you if it was you. But anyways, we have come to the end of this video, but don't worry, this is not the actual end. I still have two things to talk to you guys about, so let's get started. Like I mentioned in the beginning of this video, Star Stable recently posted a picture of a updated Jorvik pony, and I'll be telling a bit more about this horse right now. So Ilva from the Star Stable news series posted the following on her story. So she has four questions, which I'll be reading out loud for you guys. And the first one is, will all Jorvik ponies be updated? No, the ponies released from here on will have the new model. The ones that are already in the game will stay the same. So the Jorvik pony that I showed you in the beginning will stay the same model and will not be updated. Will all ponies become as fast as horses? Because the new Jorvik ponies are actually as fast as horses, and same goes for all Welsh ponies and all old modeled ponies. I personally think that that is a great thing, so thank you for that, Star Stable. Question number three is, will more breeds be added to the pony race slash pony championship? Because I do think that the championship is included here as well, now that they are all fast. Maybe was the answer. If you want more pony breeds in the game to be included in the race, let us know. So if you want that, please mail Star Stable or just send a DM to the Star Stable team or any of the Star Stable team members, and maybe they will add more breeds to the actual pony race slash championship. And last but not least, will other ponies get this new model as well? No, the only breed receiving this new model is the Jorvik pony, so keep that in mind. The only new breed is the Jorvik pony. No other breed will get the same model as the Jorvik pony. Does that mean they'll bring out other pony models? Who knows? I'm really excited to see the new ponies because they look really cute. Last but not least, for all people on Misty Valley that are a fan of my videos, here is a little story I posted on Instagram yesterday. Please take a moment to pause this video and read it all, because there has been someone going around claiming to be me, but it's not me. So if you see someone going around claiming to be me called Sin Diamondsmith, please know it is not me. I know I mentioned that account in the All of My Accounts video from last September, but you must know that I don't play on the account anymore. So yeah, I just wanted to clarify that, and then we have officially come to the actual end of this video. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. I really hope you liked it. Thank you guys so much for 27,000 subscribers. That's actually crazy. Like, I'm not kidding. It's a dream come true. Don't forget to like this video if you liked it. Would be much appreciated as always. And also subscribe to my channel if you never want to miss out on any of my videos. And yeah, I hope I'll see you on Wednesday with a brand new update video. Hopefully the new Jorvik ponies. Bye guys!